three of our own. That monster managed to bring three of our best to their knees. They'll survive, thank goodness, but they will be laid up for quite some time. I am truly sorry. This was a disaster. The second Nova is growing at a pace unprecedented. I didn't see that risk. That monster must have devoured countless origami by now. Likely a sea of twisted and chaotic bias factors are warring within it. We have to face the possibility that engaging the Nova in combat is not a viable option. Sakuya provided me with a preliminary report. It's interesting, to say the least. The girl may very well have been Shio, except we've seen no evidence of a singularity or any anomaly. Suffice to say, a much deeper investigation is in order. To be honest, I don't know. I am at a loss. No. No, there is one possibility. It would need the entire first unit in prime form if it is to end better than our last attempt. Oh, it's crazy, but it just may work. We'll wait, however. No point in getting everyone's hopes up. Once the others have fully recovered, we can broach this again. It all comes down to this. We cannot afford to press the Nova. The Den would be defenseless if it chose to attack us here. Moreover, until everyone is back on their feet, I am hesitant to plan further strategies. I know a lot of pressure just fell upon your shoulders, but I have every confidence in you.
Hold it together.
And I'm good to go.
Yargami's making a break for it! Pursue!
We'll swallow them whole! Now we don't mess around! Now we don't mess around.
I'll try anything once.
Let's polish off this op and head home and...
Don't rush me. I could be your grandfather. Well, it's the plain truth. Leading a unit is not for the faint of heart. Am I right? Wake up one day with a promotion, and suddenly, all those people, all those lives, are your responsibility. But at the end of the day, kid, you're not meant to be a miracle worker. You're meant to do some good where you can. Everyone seems to forget the captain's already got a handful with their own lives. Sooner or later, though, you'll find yourself with a hand free, and that's when you reach out to help someone else. Part of the job. Point being, there ain't no time for brooding in this job. Your team, they're still alive. Isn't that enough for now?
Our ride should be here any minute, you two.
We're ready and waiting, baby. I guess I probably could have taught you this stuff before. I know I left without giving you the big speech. How an officer is supposed to make decisions, survive, lead the team, that sort of thing. Anyway, I figured I'd pop in and give you a little touch of advice, huh? Make your life a little easier. On that note, it's about time for the chopper to get here. I am starving. And what does a guy have to do to get a cold brew?